Thank you. you hear me now? I'm not sure if I'm loud enough. I may need to boost the microphone a bit. Not sure. Well, let's check some properties here. Ba-ba-da. I wonder if I need to monitor it. Last night the setup like worked, so I'm not sure. You still can't hear me? Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Hey, I can hear me in my stream. Why can't you hear me in my stream? That's funny. A remix. That's so funny. I'm gonna make her bob. That's cute. Just grooving, you know, as one does. Oh yeah, you like the dancing? The dancing's really cute. Like, there's some. This one's called just happy. It's adorable. And then like facial expression changes are like on mouse. Well, not mouse. No, you can bind them to things. Look at this. She's serious. She's got like bass face going on. She's so pissed she's dancing. I just absolutely love that death slap. It's great. I love it. Look at this death slap. Boom, boom, boom. I also got victory pose because you know me. What did I put on this? Oh, I put on a dance stance. Oh, check this out. Okay, okay. Yeah. She's having fun with this. I know, right? This is like the best thing. There's multiple dances too. She's just rocking out. I love it. Oh look, and now she's like serious dancing. Mad dance. She's like, fuck yeah. She's like going hard. Look at her. Mmm, yeah. It's so cute. Now you can see why I was saying you should get this thing. Cause there's like some really neat stuff with it. Here's another dance. And you can upload your own custom like emotion or like emotion things and like dances and movements that you create. It's pretty fabulous in that sense. But as you can see, like the tracking with the voice isn't as good. Isn't as good as BC Face. Oh, did I just fuck that up? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Yes, I did. Okay. There we go. That's better. But yeah, it's neat. I'm like enjoying it. There's also like speech emotions where I can talk with my hands. And it's just, yeah, look at this. She's like pointing. It's awesome. You know, blah, 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 blah. I just, yeah. I can't even with this thing. It's just like, ugh. And you can also set the amount of, like, head tilt and stuff like that. It's neat. Oh, and I do like this, like, she's got like some stretching and twisting motions already, like pre-built in. It's pretty cool. And she's just grooving along. She's so sad. She's so mad. Yeah, this is like the best thing. Like, I totally thought you were still doing playtesting, so it's fine. There's a couple other programs too. So I can look into those. I don't know what dance 3 is. She's just like standing there. Is she gonna move? Oh, yeah, she is. She's gonna go hard. Heck yeah. Oh, that one's cute. This one's got some serious bass to it. I love it. That adds a little bit. Where was that? Okay. There we go. That's what's up. Thank you. roughly around there. I swear this has got like the cello from Strawberry Fields. It's using a Mellotron. I should make some lo-fi hip hop. I'm just going for vague outlines here. Sure, I want to keep this or not. I really like some of the waves. The tone is not quite right. I can change that though. No. This needs to be smaller. That looks bad. Where is it at? When did I do that? There we go. This too. Oh, is that too many steps back? Oh, fuck. Where is my smudge? Oh, that's good. Still bugs me. Come back, smudger. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I got some work to do up there. Must have been being lazy. don't know why, but the song makes me think. Yabba dabba da.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get some mist over here because this is too dark compared to where the sun is and the angle's not quite right. It's the original. Didn't have that there. There's so much mist, it's easy to cover it up. We could tone it a bit. I really want to composite that sand too. Done fucked up. There is a button. There we go. Works. Oh, I'm getting the black layer on time. To throw some shadow on that. There we are. It's kind of like the Benny and the Jets, like, guitar. Dun, dun, dun. Benny and the Jets. Instrument they're using, that is so cool because I have it. Like, shout out to like Sampleson for their awesome pianos. Lo-fi hip-hop.
Thank you.
like a very fake ass tabla in it. Hip-hop's not too bad though. Should I have done that? No. Okay. What? I can get this here. That's gonna be our line right there. We're gonna tone this. Let's get this UFO. It was actually a sunken stump. And said stump is petrified. I'm like a billion years old. Well, a million years old. A couple million years old. I think they said these are from the Cretaceous. I'm not sure. Oh, look at that. That looks cool. This is said stump also. Composite photos. Maybe. This one. gonna duplicate that and duplicate that. Just in case we fuck up. Much better, okay. Okay, this is where we have a second one.
Thank you.
I'm gonna need to clone some of this. Thank you. nice to know. Just been working on this composite. Hopefully you're doing pretty good today. Emotions on this. It's fun. She does all kinds of weird things. I really like the victory pose though. Make you disappear. That jiggle is great. Poing! That's so funny. Am I any better? The stretches are nice, though. Look at that. It's a good stretch. A little. Okay. I'm not talking very fast. I actually did turn the slider all the way up for my mic. Maybe I'll turn the desktop audio down a little. See if that helps. I don't know. Possibly? I don't know if this is any better or not. It can also be... can also be my, really? The stream's really quiet? Huh. Granted, like, my personal system sounds are really quiet. Like, my volume mixer and stuff. Not sure if you heard that. Let's see if we can get this voice a little better. Let me know if I start sounding better or worse. Okay. Is that any better? Well, now the music is loud. Yeah, the music is loud. How about that? Like, I'm trying to get that balance. Perfect? Okay, because I just moved it. Is it still okay? Not too bad? Yeah? Okay. Yeah, I guess my microphone properties. Like, my microphone is on 74 for some reason. That's kind of funny. But now I fixed that. Thank you. So what do you think of my composite so far? It's kind of interesting. It's Nesquin. But I decided to composite a couple of photos. I haven't decided if I'm keeping that in. I need to tone it, of course. It's neat. Thank you. I thought I'd try something a little fantastic. I wanted to, I don't know, make it look cooler. Because there's this really cool shot of, the open sea. Let me see if I can bring that in here. Uno momento. I don't know what's happening, but I like the pretty picture. That happens a lot. So I had this picture. Oops. Let me just get that as a new photo. Which I really liked. It's a nice picture, is it not? And it has like a ton of details. Like, look at all these mollusks. These are all mussel shells. And then you can see the petrified forest in the distance. Hey, it's Z. Thank you. And then I also had this photo, which I really liked. And I really like this beach. So we're on a composite shot of them both that we're working on. I thought it was kind of neat. So we're working on toning it right now, so that way the rocks don't look out of place. But also keeping some of the vibrance of the mussel shells, because the mussel shells are cool. Shellfishies, thank you for saying it looks awesome. Thank you. She can do some cool stuff. Let me, like, victory pose. She's cute. She's got expressions. I like this. She's so mad. Oh my goodness, she's so mad. Okay, my favorite thing though is this desk slap. She's so freaking mad. But also, you can do it like super happy. Like, oh my god, it's so cute. But mainly, I love it that it's mad. Rawr, rawr, rawr. She's so grump. I can do that all day. I totally have. She also has a surprise face. Oh. She's cute, though. She's got a sad face, though. Sad stomp. I don't know. It's kind of cool. I like that she has like just kind of like a happy dancing idle motion. And I can rotate through these. This is not so easy when it comes to like having to have a game screen up at the same time that I use an input for. Like, I tried it last night with, what's it called? Rocksmith. Couldn't get it right. It drove me mad. Hey, I love it. Yay! Oh, yeah, she kind of does look like Hatsune Miku. Like, I think I just wound up with that because of, like, her head shape and the fact that she's got, like, ponytails in the back. I can make her disappear. I think that she's got, like, motions and stuff. Her edgy twin, yes. Her edgy twin of the stars, thank you. She's, like, Miku Miku dance. Oh, that sounds fun. I got her strutting. She's kinda cute, though. Like, I can change camera motions, but, like, her dress breaks sometimes. Like, look at that. It's just stiff. Like, her dress totally is starched. Her dress has the jiggle physics of her boobs. Like, they're made out of the same gelatinous goop. Thank you! I've been actually working on this dress for quite a long time. This whole outfit. Let's see. How do I rotate this again? I forget. I'll just make a twist. She's gonna show it off pretty well. But yeah, like, there's some clipping issues. I don't know why, like, look back has her put her hands on her ass, but it does. It's kind of fun though. She can do like all kinds of poses. I do like how she has this. She's like, hello, look, take a look at all these things. These are all the fucks I give, and it's like over at nothing. But yeah, she's got some interesting, like, standard movements with this program that I'm using. But yeah, like, look at this. Her hands through her boob. That needs to be fixed. This looks like she's Alice in the Looking Glass falling down. There are some, like, cool effects, though. Like, like, check this shit out. She can explode. And then there's also, like, lightning and... Let's see what else we got. We got fireworks, which is cool. Oh, there was a bat. Like, oh yeah, this is cool too. Like, black light. Can't really see it too much. There's cherry blossoms. Where's the bats? Check out these bats just flying out. I just love that. She's got some interesting stuff. Like, fireball. I don't know. These things are pretty interesting. Bam. It's pretty cute, say. And there's rain too. and snow. And a pillar of fire. Like, yeah. I can spam click that. It's pretty funny. That looks like her belly is having issues. Or she smells. This one's kind of cool. I do like the skeletons though, but it does look like it's coming out of her coochie. Like, there's a blood animation, like, oh, God. I don't know. I'm having too much fun with this thing. Like, the fact that there's so much stuff is fun. Rock smash! The soap bubbles are kind of cute, though. But because of the way that the, I know, right? It's freaking adorable. I like that she can, like, point and stuff. Like, depending on the angle, because, like, the cool thing is with this program is you can change the angle super quick and you can have it saved. So I can make her big or small, like, just in an instant. And then, you know, since OBS has, what's it called? Scenes. Like, here, let me transition to something here. Like, I'm not actually ending, but, like, watch what I can do. Like, you can place her on stuff or, like, talk through it, you know, and be like, oh, thank you so much, you know, and she can be like pointing or something or waving. I have it set so that way, you know, since you can move the box around and whatnot, I've got it pretty good. Cause, like, yeah, zoom out and then zoom in. Like, I think she looks freaking adorable like this. Like, that's totally what I set it for. It does have, like, some command things that are, mouse over. They're set originally open in this program, but you can set them to disappear, so that way you can have more of this, the stream screen. I don't know. I'm having way too much fun with this. But, yeah, it's... I've read that this is kind of a more, like, beginner-friendly, what's it called? Like, VTuber setup. Which, I mean, I have to say it is, because it's so easy to get this stuff, like, in. Here, like, check this out. This is what the camera thing looks like. And then you just pick the one you want, and it changes. It's, like, super cool. And then you can just stick it off screen. I don't know. It's adorable, and I'm enjoying this too much. Especially since, like, you can change her stuff super easy. Oh, is that the collector game you sent me, Z? That's cool looking. That's neat. And Discord volume needs to go down because I scared myself with your notification. which was funny. Well, you can change the eye position, like, manually. This is what, like, I think the other one is. See, you can't play sound alert until I actually have, like, I don't know, monetized. Right? Sakura are really cool. My favorite are actually plum blossoms in the spring, because that's what was around. They're so pretty. But, you know, same diff, really. Like, they just put petals in. It's so cool. Also, do you guys like my background thing? Like, I purchased it on Etsy from an art lady, and it was relatively inexpensive. It's actually a video, so that way, I don't know if you've noticed, but, like, the butterfly floats up top. And it also had, like, the cool transitions. Like that. Which I thought was neat. Cool. Yeah, I was kind of hoping it would be pretty chill and, like, I don't know, aesthetically pleasing, because it matches a bit. The sad thing is that with the green being the color that I mask out, unfortunately it masks out her eyes, which are green. Like, I can change it to blue, but, like, then it masks out absolutely everything of hers, which is so funny. Like, watch this, hold on a sec. Let's see. If I can pick the right one to change the filters on. I'm really good at this, you know. I haven't been in OBS a while. Okay, so, like, check this out. So I mask out blue, and now she's like a ghost. It's really spooky. I've masked out magenta, but then, like, magenta doesn't really work either. So I just wind up masking out green. Like, masking out magenta looks. Actually, it's relatively okay today. What are we talking about? Oh, it made her look more pale. Like, you couldn't tell, like, the blush colors and stuff. But her eyes are better. Maybe I'll keep it like that. I don't know. It's. I'm having fun with this, though. It's such a serious song. She needs, like, grump face. No one's talking in chat. Look at that. She's so pouty. Freaking love it. Yeah, I know, right? F in chat. It's fine. Thank you both. Talk in chat. Oh, I mean it. I'm serious. Talk in chat. No, I'm kidding. I don't know. Her expressions are pretty basic, but you can add expressions and then, in the sense of, like, motions to add and stuff, and then put them and assign hotkeys to them, which is cool. Like, I was watching a tutorial from this lady who actually did, like, anime style emotions, you know, like the mad, like she had like the vein popping out mad, and then like hearts and stuff, and it was cute. I really liked it, which is how I got here. I was like, what program is she using? And then like she actually had a tutorial for it, so I was like, whoa, that's cool. I think you should. Like, it's just kind of fun anyway. I mean, I don't know. It was fun to design this, but you can get kind of grumpy about it if you don't know where to start. It can get kind of frustrating sometimes. Like, I can see why Amanda takes forever to, like, make a new avatar and stuff. Because it's something else. Peace! I freaking love this. Just a victory pose. And it's like the best victory pose, I swear. It's just great. Yep. That would be cool. Oh, this is her freaking techno Viking dance. I freaking love this. Look at this. This is like techno Viking right here. See you later, Cece. Have a good night. Thanks for dropping by, and thanks for helping me with the stream to make sure the sounds were like good and stuff. I love this though. Like, with the mad phase, she's like, yeah, techno Viking dance. So serious. It's great. Bye! It is nice to have, like, all these motions on hotkeys, though. That's good. I'm gonna be like, just
working on this for a bit until I have to go pick up a prescription.
Though, I actually will be right back. You know, maybe I should. I should add her, like, to the screen, just dancing. Hold on a sec. You didn't see nothing. I can totally understand. Like, you've been super sick. Make her a little bigger here. Will you get some rest? And I will be right back. I gotta grab a drink and stuff.